In this video, we will talk about mitophagy and its association with aging, and why you should take Urolithin A for healthy aging. Perhaps you are watching this video because you've learned that the mother of Elon Musk has teamed up with Timeline Nutrition supplement, Mitopure, which is a supplement composed of highly pure form of Urolithin A. Before anything else, let's have first a review about mitochondria and mitophagy. You already know that the mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell, and it generates energy, in particular ATP. ATP is the molecule that carries chemical energy and releases it very quickly. Many body functions use ATP as their primary source, including muscle contraction. Mitochondria is a cell within a cell. Why? It contains its own DNA, which is critically important in producing proteins needed for different pathways within the mitochondria to produce energy. The mitochondrial DNA and the morphology of mitochondria are vulnerable with mutations induced by ROS. The mutation of mitochondrial DNA leads to the inability of the mitochondria to produce sufficient energy necessary for cell processes, which is why there is a mechanism called mitophagy, which eliminates damaged mitochondria in order to maintain mitochondrial quality in cells. However, there is a problem. As you grow older, mitophagy is reduced in different organs of the body. And people with age-related diseases or chronic disease have serious mitophagy impairment, which is a key feature to mitochondrial dysfunction. Mitochondrial dysfunction is linked with many age-related diseases, including Parkinson's disease and Alzheimer's disease. Let's talk about the mitochondrial dysfunction of Alzheimer's disease, for example. Just like other neurodegenerative disease, Alzheimer's disease is a disease characterized by neuronal damages and deaths in the brain. Various cellular processes in neurons depend from the energy produced from the mitochondria. And there is a dynamic relationship between the mitochondria and the neuron. What happens in neurons in which there is an accumulation of dysfunctional mitochondria, and wherein there is less mitophagy? Defects in mitochondria cause the degeneration of neurons. This is why mitochondrial dysfunction and mitophagy play a pivotal role in aging and age-related diseases. Recently, various research data have reported the role of Urolithin A in mitophagy, which could be beneficial in delaying aging. Urolithin A activates mitophagy through various cellular pathways. A study has shown that Urolithin A has increased mitophagy activities in Alzheimer's disease mouse brain and has increased mitochondrial quality. And another animal study has reported that Urolithin A has attenuated memory impairment and neuroinflammation in mouse model of Alzheimer's disease. It's important to talk to your doctor or other professional before beginning any sort of supplementation or treatments. Feel free to contact us if you want us to give you the contact information of professionals who work with our network.